Welcome to today's show, March 14th, 2020. Today we're talking about COVID-19. COVID-19. We have to be an idiot to know that there's not a pandemic in the world. But this show is for you idiots. You only have COVID-19 if you have a cough and a fever and you can't breathe very well. You don't have COVID-19 if you have a sore toe. If you sneeze 4 times because you got some pepper, you know, you have to use your head. I know that's a lot to ask in these days. I have a good idea for you. But I've been through worse and buying toilet paper by the roll and roll and roll because I'm not sure how many people of you can eat toilet paper. But I'm just wondering, and everybody in their house has enough toilet paper for a month. Why are you buying 15? Here, let's see. 15 cases of toilet paper, enough for a year, and you're not buying any food. Use your head. But for you idiots out there, I've been up all night. That's why I look a little bit unclept and unclean. I've been up all night working on my newest invention for you idiots of the world. It's toilet paper. Not just any toilet paper. It's vanilla flavored toilet paper. You can eat it. You can either eat it or use it what it's meant to be. You decide. So this is it. I'm selling them for $10 a roll, $10 edible vanilla flavored toilet paper. Here's just a drop of vanilla. It's Mexican vanilla, so it's the good stuff. I'm gonna let it soak in there and I'll sell it to you. Vanilla flavored toilet paper in a Ziploc bag. And it's only if you send me cash in an envelope or e-transfer or anything like that. Because I'm not sure how many of you idiots are gonna buy it, but it's there for you. $10. Let me know. And also, we here in southern Manitoba, well, I lost my marker again. But we don't panic about pandemics like this because we have been through similar diseases. I remember when I was younger, they had a bad case of AIDS. Maybe you don't remember that, but it went from dick to dick without rhymer or freezing. It was a bad one. But we got through it. And we'll get through SARS. We got through SARS too. We'll get through COVID-19 too. Just use your head a little bit. Don't panic. You know, like I say, you don't need to buy all the toilet paper in the world. You can go to work if you're not coughing. If you're coughing with a fever, you shouldn't go. If you're just coughing because something went down the run pipe, go to work. Let's just not panic. We be normal. This will go through. But remember, vanilla flavored toilet paper can be yours, and we've been through AIDS before here, so we'll be fine. That's all for now. Later.